the boards by Ryan Reeves. Clifford is back, you see it. Kicked along by Nolan for Robin Regier. Hit hard! Ryan Reeves barrels into Robin Regier.
That'll leave a mark.
Bouwmeester with a screenshot wide, flung out in front. Now Petrangelo. Dmitri Yashkin knocked down by Alec Martinez. Regier fights off Yashkin. Nolan with his head on a swivel. Bouwmeester bearing down for St. Louis. Regier moves it. Schwartz ties up Clifford. Kyle Clifford stays with it. Alec Martinez. And again, St. Louis now getting to their forecheck. It took them about 10 minutes in period one for that to happen.
And Ryan Reeves. Ryan Reeves last year in the playoffs, he and Cracknell, their forechecking and their physical play was off the chart. L.A. was very aware when Reeves was out there, and he made his presence felt that last shift.
Justin Williams sends it back. Muzzin with a shot blocked. Open ice.